There she is.
Amiona. She's lived here her whole life, weeping so that we might prosper.
You chose the more capable mortal, though we no longer need them. But these golems of yours, so ingenious, and so fitting to my purpose. Now, the creature you made to comfort you will take your life. Destiny cannot be tricked. I tried to protect you, but you give me no choice. You will be remembered as the one who saved us. Orgy, there is no other way.
I beg to differ. This is not right.
We all fear death.
Oh, I don't mind dying, brother. What I mind is dying for you.
What are you doing?
What I was born to do. Break the rules.
Orgy, no!
You arrogant, foolhardy.
Arrogant? Maybe. But foolhardy? I see you more clearly than I ever have.
She must be awakened.
Oh, she will be, brother. But not by my blood.
No! No!
Orgy, you gonna be all right?
Oh, I think not. There's a fire eating me from the inside.
What the hell were you thinking?
You made me a promise, and I'm going to make you keep it. Besides, did you see the look on Enra's face? Like someone took a dump in his cornflakes. I wouldn't trade it. Just don't let him take the sword away. He can't hide from this.